battle.
Yeah, he's struggling to get back to center stage. One Power's doing a really good job of keeping him on the edge here. Even with the high teleport to ledge, he got covered with the forward air, so very solid. Ooh, but the up tilt does catch him there. Take first stock, but he puts a lot of extra credit there on the first stock. And he's able to just rip off the second because of that extra credit that he built up. Let's see if he'll be able to make a comeback here, game three. Was able to rack up a quick 63, but was in disadvantage for a second. Now he's back center stage. Both Pylos are interesting matchups. They both feel like they can swing on each other pretty well. These are the original, like, top tiers, I feel like, of the game that people have slowly fell off from, but both very solid characters still on their own right. Ooh, I like the F smash there. Just misses. Another great ledge trap here, and that up smash will take it for one Power. Very impressive. From what I did see, that said, he had a really good job in maintaining stage control, keeping him on the edge. And he was able to take stocks pretty early with Wolf, which isn't always the easiest task to do. Is Luis playing? He's gotta be playing. Thank you all for tuning in to Ignition 345 here in Chicagoland. We got not too bad of a day, about 30 degrees out here in Chicago. It's not snowing yet, but it's gonna snow a lot this weekend. Oh God, that scared me. We got